Also, here's the dual steering servo to work. Car obviously is not moving, but you got a lot of power to move the car, especially when you're coming around hot corners and you need a lot of steering. Again, 90 kilograms right there. Let's start this bad boy and see how quick it starts. See, one pull and it's ready to go. I'm just gonna put the body on it, let it warm up for a second, and take it for a little spin.